And that's why I highlighted Jeff's clip right afterward, right? Which was like, there's wisdom in this. There's wisdom in what Sandel has to say about justice and what he studied about justice. But as Chris Emden would say in his keynote that I've watched live, like, if your audience isn't even engaged in what you have to say about justice and doesn't find what you have to say relevant, is that really on them? Right? And for more, I would say traditional professors, their response might be, yeah, it is on them. And that is their loss, and meaning their students' loss, right? But their students' loss is also your loss because they're your students.
Right, exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah.